Well, after plenty of pre-match anticipation, the wait is finally over. My name is Derek Ray. I'm joined by Stuart Robson in the commentary box, and we're just seconds away from kickoff in what promises to be a spectacular final. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
The instructions will have been clear from the managers, Derek. Stick to the game plan, don't take risks in your defending third, and embrace the occasion. Don't be frightened of it. What a game this should be.
Check on the starting lineup.
Well, in this shape, if their wide players stay high up the pitch and get enough of the ball, it's a very attacking lineup. But if they drop too deep, they will then leave the centre forward isolated, and it could be difficult for them.
In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. It'll be a corner. And played in by Di Maria. Oh, a really good header, but the goalkeeper there to cover up. Another corner, hot on the heels of the last one. Fired over by Angel Di Maria. Oh, there's the goal! There's the opener! How about that?
Well, here's the replay, and you wonder if they've been working on this. It certainly caught the defenders off guard, and it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
Back underway, 1-0 it is. Soro. Really fine play to keep possession. And players waiting in the centre. Oh, how about that for the last line of defence? Space for them here on the flank, and thwarted there following the cross. In the opinion of the referee, that is a penalty. A chance to extend the lead, and confidently converted.
Well, as you can see, the keeper dives one way and the ball goes down the middle. It's a very good penalty.
Two nil now and back underway. Lokilo. Oh, this is looking promising. Well, simply couldn't beat the first defender. Florentino. Well, the scoreline means they can focus on keeping possession. Ba. Di Maria now. defensive resilience to shut them down. This could be troublesome. And a goal! There he is, at the double. They just can't subdue him.
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. Just look how well balanced he is. He knows he's going to be under pressure, but he shows great composure to hit the target.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. Jason Lokilo, Alberto Soro, and teammates around him trying to open them up. Superb defending. Rafa. Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. Taking the corner, Di Maria. And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations!
Well, here it is again. It's a well-delivered ball into the box, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal.
Sided contest, 4-0. Costa. Quina. And a throw-in it's going to be. Can he open the door to a potential goal? Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. Oh, a moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just? And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Can they? So back underway here into the second half. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. That's a high quality pass. Rafa.
Well, Benfica had it back now.
And a goal this time. Applying the finishing touch. Just what the doctor ordered.
Well, as you can see, this is a wonderful strike. He makes the perfect connection and he has so much pace on it. It's a great goal.
Glut of goals, 5-1 it is. Bruno Costa. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. Beautiful pass. Sound piece of goalkeeping. And credit due, a good intervention. Quina. 30 minutes to go then. Di Maria. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. Substitution time it is here. Otamendi. Morato. Keeping it moving dynamically. And firing it to the near post. And I thought that might carry a threat, but a strong punch by the keeper. Delivered towards Angel Di Maria, back post. Ah, goalkeeper's ball. Not the best of crosses, really, was it? Costa. Oh, could be. Well, hit with ferocity. When accuracy was required. Kökçü. 15 minutes left for play. Determined block. Oh, good vision. Not to be in terms of the cross there. Goal kick coming up. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Kökçü. Di Maria now. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Costa. Now, who can he play it to? And a very good challenge. Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have 2 extra minutes. It's all over. It is a story of silverware secured. They've done it.
They certainly have, and they deserve to do it as well. They were the better team today. They were absolutely excellent.
And now it's all about enjoying these very special celebratory moments.
Well, just look at the joy on these players' faces. Absolutely incredible.
Anticipation of the trophy presentation.
Well, it's now